Spot on. Well done.
That was.
Spot on. And a couple more. Perfect. Perfect.
Okay. Done?
Yeah.
You are done.
Perfect.
General edit my trophy. You may be featured on me as well.
Of course, if we can get you sat down here, you have to the cushion to perch on the very edge, so you don't want to screw them. Lovely weather for the first time.
Yeah.
Have you a final message for those Bradford City supporters, many of whom I assume will be packing these stands out on Saturday?
I just think... It's maybe a little bit of a surprise that I've come in, but don't be put off by that. We just want to move the club and everybody with it forward, and let's hope we have the success everybody wants.
Piece by piece, and that's what's
got on, and then body towards us and look back towards me.
Expect one to do it. So a lot of figures have to do that, and you
have to... Perfect. Thank you very much.
Delighted to be here. It's fair to say I've been out of the game for longer than I anticipated, if I'm honest. Very quickly we find ourselves here. So yeah, delighted to be here. I just view this as a really good opportunity. Bradford City, a city club, with great fan base. This feels right. This gives me an opportunity to obviously look at the squad from out to the end of the season. The intention is of a real goal to try and get the playoffs if we can. It will be difficult, it's fair to say, but now that's what we're trying to do this season. And at least if we don't make it, at least we'll gain momentum going into next year.
That's the level we should be at anyway.
But I've always worked with expectations. Sometimes they can come back and bite you too soon. stupid, but I think fans want to know that you're trying to be successful. This, has it developed, or it just started to make more sense to me, you know, on a professional level?
Hopefully, the key for myself and the group moving forward is that we're able to retain that enthusiasm and that real desire to come to Ballybrae and watch us perform. Hopefully we'll give them a product that they enjoy and really want to watch week in, week out. So,
really pleased to be back.
How much do you miss that?
Yeah, I've been involved in football since a young age, 14 years of age. I'm a bit older and greyer now, so it's what I do. Yeah, and it's about maybe recognising that it's a club that the level it's at the moment is clearly underachieving because we want to be in a different place. So we need to address that and try and change that and get us moving in the right direction. Clearly, the least we need is a real momentum going into next year, and then we'll see where that takes us. But first and foremost, I think it's about getting points on the board.
New referee probably absolutely will be a period of adjustment for that. It's up to me to make sure that that's short, sharp, and I understand very quickly what's required. I think I understand information and I'm able to process up information that I need to enable me to have the knowledge to do the job correctly. So it doesn't faze me at all.